So for us being in the content business, which drives every one of those platforms,
right.
We feel we're in a very good position moving forward. With the hurdle rule is the folks that are developing these platforms and these companies, and they create all the gas for those products, and now we have a higher competitive, creative technological.
So as we look at this massive distribution channel, does that open up the door for new producers and directors to come to some other company of your magnitude and stature and say, hey, I've got this great idea, or is it still pretty difficult to get into the system?
We want to be in the value. No one's got a lock on the